I'm Sandra from New Vintage. I've had lots and lots of comments on my floor, stenciling my workshop floor. So I thought I'd just do a very quick tutorial on what the process is and let you all appreciate how sore my back is because of it. So this is my stencil. I had it custom made by the very clever ladies at Inner Fine Pickle, and you'll find them on Facebook. I decided to go with the beautiful colour Artissimo for my floors, mostly because not only do I love the colour, but it would go really good against the grey colour of the concrete, which meant I didn't have to paint the entire surface first. So my stencil has these little holes cut out here, and this is what I line it up with. Now, because this is a workshop and I'm more than happy for paint to go on here, it's a place where people come and learn how to use the products. I'm not fussed about it being perfect. So I actually didn't do any prep on the floors whatsoever, except I gave it a good vacuum, and that's it. So this is my Artissimo Miss Mustard Seed Milk Paint, and this is my Miss Mustard Seed Brush. And with stenciling, the most important thing is making sure that you don't have too much on your paintbrush, because otherwise it actually seeps through and it will bleed underneath your stencil. With this one, however, because it is just a workshop, I actually do it really quickly and get through it. If this was for a piece of furniture or something like that, I would have a whole lot less paint on my brush than what I do here. But anyway, I'll just show you how it's done, because there's been so much inquiry about it, I thought this would be the best way to do it. So I just tap it on the edges and off I go. And really, it's just like colouring in, making sure that you get all those little gaps. Tiny bit again on my paintbrush. My paintbrush is almost dry, I'd say. Filling the gaps. Now, if you're doing this on a piece of furniture, you'd probably want to use like a spray glue or something to try and help the edges stay down, but as you can see, I'm just holding it with my hand, and it has slipped, but in this situation it just adds to the character.